You guys did an episode about the very first Please Don't Go Girl video. I never knew that existed until I watched that. And I was so like, what the fuck is happening here? I agreed with you guys when you're like, you had to pause it a lot because there's a lot of times where you're going, whose girlfriend is this?
Thank you.
There's a lot of analysis. You have to really look into this video because it is so ambiguous and mind-boggling. Like, yes. Who are you? What's the red suitcase? Like, what's going on here?
Oh, what's the red? That's like a Matrix moment. Like, what does the red suitcase represent?
Why is it so long?
They're so metacognitive on the subway because she's acting like she can't see them. So is this a dream? Is this
an alternate? What's going on? Like,
but then she shows up at the concert and she's not mad at them and it was all a dream. And
she's like, they made it because I broke up with them. And now they're writing songs about me.
Yeah.
I want you listeners to know that you have to actually watch this on Rattail, the YouTube channel, to get their commentary on this, because my goodness, like, why is this happening the entire time?
Exactly. And you know, that's the type of subject matter that deserves more spotlight, in my opinion. Yeah. We need a critical eye towards this because we want to know what's up. And I do have a theory that Danny is the boyfriend. And
she starts out in his house.
Yeah, so I think it is Danny, but...
But you never know. Because she's also somewhat dating Joey.
Joey's 12 and she's 49. She...